not so sanguine as some of my colleagues here that there's only one life form on this planet. We have a lot of different types of metabolism, different organisms. I wouldn't call you the same life form as the one we have that lives in pH 12 base that would dissolve your skin if we dropped you in it.
Oh, I've got the same genetic code. We'll have a common ancestor.
Well, you don't have the same genetic code. In fact, the mycoplasmas use a different genetic code and would not work in your cells. So there are a lot of variations on the
theme. You're not saying it belongs to a different tree of life from me, are you?
Well, I think the tree of life is an artifact of some early scientific studies that aren't really holding up. So the tree, there may be a bush of life.
Yes.
Bush, a tree. I don't like that word.
But that's only in terms
I concede that point.
So there is not a tree of life. And in fact, from our deep sequencing of organisms in the ocean, out of now we have about 60 million different unique gene sets, we found 12 that look like a very, very deep branching, perhaps fourth domain of life that obviously is extremely rare, that it only shows up out of those few sequences, but it's still DNA based. But you know, the diversity we have in the DNA world, I'm not so sanguine and ready to throw out the DNA world. I think we're going to, maybe like Richard was saying, we're going to find the same molecules and the same base systems wherever we look.
You, in fact, had a comment you wanted to make, Richard, I think.
Well, it's rather moved on. I was just going to say I can't imagine why anyone should think it was an ethical problem. I could see why they might think it was a problem of expediency. You might fear that it would, you know, escape and overrun the world or something, but ethical problem, I can't see.
Well,
but I'm now intrigued by Craig saying that he... I'm intrigued at Craig saying that the tree of life is a fiction. The DNA code of all creatures that have ever been looked at is all but identical, and surely that means that they're all related, doesn't it?
Yeah.